Yo, what's going on, guys? This is John here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Kevin Owens compares a victory to a banana. So yes, before we get into that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications. That way you'll be notified and subscribe to me for some more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Excuse me, Kevin. Hi, Kevin. Thanks for joining me earlier tonight. You said, "Yep."
I rolled further than I thought. All right. What can I do for you?
Earlier tonight, you said you wanted to prove tonight why not to pick a fight with Kevin Owens. You certainly did. You defeated Aleister Black. How satisfying was that?
Nearly as satisfying as this banana. You know what I used to tell Sami Zayn all the time when we traveled together on the road, which obviously we haven't done in a while? A good banana is okay. But a great banana, nothing. Nothing matches a great banana. And you want the banana, in my opinion, to be a little on the soft side. You want it to be a little, I don't know what you call that, spoiled, whatever you want to, in order to be perfect. Me beating Aleister Black tonight was nearly as good as this banana, because this banana is amazing. Well, you know why?
Why?
You know why? Beating Aleister wasn't quite as satisfying as this banana is. Because I knew I would beat. Are you uncomfortable right now?
I'm just trying. I'll take a knee.
I'm sorry. I wish there was another chair for you.
No,
would you like to move?
No.
Because I knew I'd beat Aleister Black. But I must point this out. For a guy who spent the better part of a year, maybe more, in a very dark room, talking to himself, he got really, really, really thrown off by a few flicker of lights. You'd think he'd be used to that stuff in that, whatever, it was a warehouse or an attic? Is it just a room that he, like, puts a bunch of stuff in to make it look weirder than it really is? Just a storage room? What is it? We don't know. But you see the point I'm making. Because I'm sure he's going to come back and blame it on the lights flickering. And, you know, if we've learned anything over the past few weeks, the lights, all this stuff, something about retribution, whatever. But the truth is, Aleister Black is a little scaredy cat. And I'm not. You know who I am?
Kevin Owens.
I'm Kevin Owens.
Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.
All right, well, not bad. I mean, I'm glad that Kevin Owens is compared to the banana. Man. Well, you know, I guess Babyface Owens, like, is not even bad at all. I mean, some people hate Babyface Owens and decide to, like, let, and people decide to, like, you know, turn on Kevin Owens because since he's face now, and some people, like, literally wants, like, heel Owens back, but, you know, but it's the WWE's decision, though. If they want to turn Owens into heel, turn him back to heel, like, you know, that is fine. But, anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos you want to see next. And subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Link is in the description. And yeah, so anyways, guys, so we'll see you guys next time. So, peace.